Hey guys, it's Gurney. Welcome back to Train Simulator. Today we are trying some DLC. I've just installed the Isle of Wite, which is in the UK. So we're going to try on a simple one, which is Island Liner Day Rover, using the 04 OST Invincible. It's a 25-minute journey, so let's get stuck into it. You are due to leave Smallbrook Junction at 15:11. The passengers are all very excited, but first you must couple to the other end of the carriages as you'll be pulling them to walk in a couple and use the loop to head the train. Right, so let's do that. Let's just see which way the track is facing. Where are we? We are all the way. Where are we? Are we back here? Ah, looks like we are going the right way. So let's change that. Come on. Yeah. Just short, come on. Right, set your reverser, move back a short distance before pressing control tab to set the ground signal to clear before backing. Auto carriage isn't coupling up. God, this thing takes forever to change direction. Right. Control tab. Oh. Oh, that was the wrong button completely. I don't know what the heck this is. Okay, I'm just gonna do it. It's telling me to go back and couple. That only does the front of the train, so that's about useless. Let's get that out the way, and let's just start braking. You've successfully coupled to the front and can set off. Right. Do we need to load passengers? Or do we just go? Apparently it didn't stop at the small signal box. I don't know. I did. Everyone can see it. It's in the video. Right, go via Long Bridge Arch. Nice little dinky carriages. Can we run into a view? There is one somewhere. Oh, not that one. Here we go. Hello, good sir. Nice to see you are not even moving. And I'm not going over the speed limit, which is good. Fastest train in the world. Slightly picking up speed though. Cool little train though. It's almost like Thomas the Tank Engine. There is a train like this, Thomas the Tank Engine, and I can't remember its name. Oh, we're off. Let's not get too carried away with speed. A lot of room in here. That's a good view, can't even see anything. God, that's a... Oh, this is a tunnel, that makes sense. That's a horrible bloody view. Oh, actually is a request stop, so if people on the platform, you need to make a you need to make a stop for them. Okay, so where are we? I would imagine a train like this though, bearing in mind that that electric locomotive went past earlier on in this scenario, would only be for entertainment. You wouldn't actually be seriously riding it around a village, would you? So, if you open the throttle too much, even on this little puppy, you get whisper. Like that. Right, are there people on the platform? Yes, so we need to slow down. This is going to tell me I've done something wrong. Ah, oh, I'm late. So I haven't completed it based on the other blooming scenarios. I did stop for them. Thank you. Come on, I've got half a minute to get there because I need to board and leave at the same time, according to the scenario. Which I don't get that, but hey. Yep, no, we're late. We are picking up passengers. It's going to throw a hissy fit, even though you're seeing them get onto the train. So I don't know how you're supposed to arrive and depart at the same time. Engine that could. I think that's what we'll name this episode. Now we have to be there at 15:35. How far away are we? Speed up. What those W's mean? Warning, I guess. cruising along. How far are we going to go? We're not going to get here in time, I don't think. Oh, maybe. 15:34, we might do. Might get there early, wow. I'm probably going to get pulled up for incorrect use of the whistle or the horn. I think that's what I got picked up on last time, yesterday? No, last episode, maybe that was. That's gonna tell me if I'm being early. Why can't I load and unload? There we go. Didn't want to let me do it, so I'll cheat and use the button on the HUD instead. Oh, he wants on. You've finished scenarios of the length of the line, but there was one or more failures along the way. Try again and aim to follow the instructions. I am not that fussed about being 2 minutes late. I think that's reasonable, so I'm not that fussed. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about those sorts of little areas where it's saying you've failed this task because you're 2 minutes late. In the real world, you know, trains are never on time, buses are never on time, trucks are never on time. So I'm happy with that. So I think we'll leave this episode here. Thanks very much for watching. I'm sure we will see more of the little Invincible in future episodes. Don't forget to like the video, give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe, and don't forget to use the comment section. If there's any trains or scenarios you recommend, let me know. I'm happy to have a look at them. We will see you next time. Thanks very much. Cheers. Bye-bye.